You've been selected for a mission which you are not to discuss with anyone outside of this room. We are engaged in a war with the Soviet Union. This war does not for the moment involve men at arms. It involves information.
Something important has come up.
We've got a Soviet spy.
But there's a wrinkle.
They got our spy pilot. Or the head full of classified information. The Russians want their man back before he cracks.
We want you to negotiate the swap.
I'm an insurance lawyer. I'm not sure I want to pick that up.
Are you good at what you do?
This will be a first for the both of us.
You should be careful.
I'm talking to you about the security of your country.
Why aren't we hanging him? He's a spy!
You're asking me to violate the Constitution.
Do you know how people will look at us? The family of a man trying to free a traitor?
Everyone deserves a defense. Every person matters. Where do they want this negotiation?
East Berlin.
Just tell me that you're not going to be in any danger.
I don't even care if it's the truth. Give me something to hold on to.
We need to have the conversation our governments can't.
People in my country consider this an act of war.
You can call it what you want. Let's be clear. Nobody is safe.
We're in a battle for civilization.
The Constitution is what makes us Americans. Shouldn't we show our enemy who we are?
Things are starting to fall apart.
Is this your position or your government's? Is there any outcome here where I'm not either detained or shot?
Do we need to worry about you? What's the move when you don't know what the game is?
The next mistake our country's made could be the last one.